afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
My name is Dennis, as you possibly know.
My name is Carl.
Mm-hmm. From which university are you representing in this fair?
I'm representing University Canada West.
Mm-hmm. Where is the university, or could you kindly speak to us about this particular university?
So University Canada West is a business-oriented university located in Vancouver.
Mm-hmm.
So one of our most famous programs are like the MBA program or like Bachelor of Commerce, Bachelor of Business Communication, so far.
Mm-hmm. Are those the kind of courses that are very popular among the Kenyan students or the East African students or the African students generally?
Yes, definitely, especially in Kenya.
Mm-hmm.
I had a fair with UNISERV, and I was actually amazed by the number of students that were requesting about business.
Mm-hmm. Business-related courses.
Like whether it is undergraduate or postgraduate.
Postgraduate. Most probably, I think it's because of the growing economy in Kenya.
Exactly.
Yes. So, is this your first time in Kenya?
It is actually my first time in Nairobi.
Oh, wow. How are you finding the climate and everything in Kenya?
Actually, Kenya is very, very, like, more than what I expected.
Mm-hmm.
Like the city is actually very developed,
mm-hmm.
especially your private sector.
Mm-hmm.
I'm very amazed by the country.
Mm-hmm.
I would compare even Kenya to like Nigeria,
mm-hmm.
in terms of development.
Mm-hmm. So what really made you come for this fair?
Like opportunity. If you want, my university invested a lot in West Africa,
mm-hmm.
and we wanted to develop the East African market, and mm-hmm. with one of the biggest agency, which is not like maybe the biggest agency in East Africa, UNISERV.
Mm-hmm. So for the few months that you've been working with UNISERV, how has the experience been? You know, how, are you liking the way the staff are treating you? Are you liking the way, you know, the communication between us and all the way, imagine, communicating from Kenya all the way to Canada. How has it been over the years or over the months?
Like I've been working with UNISERV since January.
Mm-hmm.
This is where I met Mr. Amin.
Mm-hmm.
And since then, like, I'm very like impressed by the team in the UNICEF. First of all, the team is very young,
mm-hmm.
very active, very dynamic.
Mm-hmm.
They are always like responding on time.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, despite the fact that we have nearly 8 hour difference with Toronto, mm-hmm. and Nairobi,
mm-hmm.
we always like manage like to talk to each other, like just to follow up.
Oh wow,
so, which is very good.
Okay, so what are your expectations, especially from this fair? And okay, actually, even before you answer that, how do you think, how has the experience been during these 3 or 4 days that you've been in Kenya?
As I said, like Kenya, I even like reported to my team like a few times, and I said Kenya is definitely a very, very good market for University Canada West. First of all, you guys have quality students,
mm-hmm.
like a very quality student. I meet like a lot of like first class students,
mm-hmm.
right? And then your students really are ready to like live abroad.
Mm-hmm.
It's a multicultural city, like
mm-hmm.
which is Nairobi.
Mm-hmm.
And my expectation is like, I hope that we'll be able to convert a few students from there,
mm-hmm.
because I really want to convert my team to invest like heavily in the market.
Oh wow, so that we can always work on that.
Exactly.
And make sure that you get at least a good number of students.
Exactly.
Thank you so much, sir, for your time.
Thanks to you.
Yes, it was nice having you around.
Thank you.
Okay.
Bye-bye.